Dear viewers of the Tom Photo Channel, some of my videos feature slideshows where I showcase photos taken with specific cameras, lenses, or settings. Finding these photos among the tens of thousands stored on my drives manually would take forever. Today I'm sharing my methods for achieving this automatically. While there are many other approaches, this is how I personally handle it. My method relies on EXIF tool, which is arguably the most powerful tool for accessing EXIF information in photos. EXIF data is embedded in image files and contains details about how the photo was captured, such as camera, lens, and settings used. While it's easy to view this information for individual photos, my goal is to automate scanning through EXIF data of many images to retrieve photos that meet specific criteria. The first step is ensuring that EXIF tool is installed on your computer. This is how you can install it. If your operating system isn't covered or if you have questions, please leave a note in the comments. Secondly, ensure that Python is installed on your computer. This is how you can install it. Once both tools are installed, download my Python script called exifcopy.py, designed to find and copy photos based on your criteria. The link to the script is down in the text box. Place the script in the topmost folder where you want to search. The search will include all of the subfolders. Then execute it via the terminal like this. I have a link in the text box that talks more about running scripts through terminal if you are new to this. Running the script will create a new folder containing all selected photos. Now let's discuss how to set the criteria for selecting photos. Open exifcopy.py in a simple text editor like Gedit, WordPad, or Notepad, and navigate to the bottom. Below Start Modifying Code here, you can adjust the filters according to your needs. Each row is one filter. Simpler examples will follow, but in this elaborate example, I want photos taken with either a Fuji XF23mm lens and any Fujifilm camera, or specifically with an XE2 using a shutter speed of 1/60 and ISO under 1200 and f-stop value less than 5.6. Note the logical operators and or to set up filters. Use the appropriate syntax. Short row for exact words, the int row for integers, the float row for floating point numbers, depending on what you're searching for. You can add and delete these rows between the hashtags as you wish. Here are simplified examples to clarify a bit more. Case number 1. Search for all photos taken with Nikon D3300. Case number 2. Search for all photos taken with a Fujifilm XF23mm lens and f-stop under 2.8. Case number 3. Search for all photos taken with any Fujifilm or Nikon camera. You can always search in two stages if you find it easier. For example, first find all Fujifilm X-A1 photos and then from among those, find only the ones taken with a specific lens. Lastly, ensure you use correct keywords and spelling for your camera or lens when you do the search. You can verify these by using EXIF tool on a photo. Just write EXIF tool and the name of your image file. This will list the keywords and the correct spelling of your camera and lens. You can then put them in the exifcopy.py script as search terms. Remember, there's only one correct way to spell each camera and each lens. My today's video was aimed at intermediate users and might have been challenging for some. If you have questions, feel free to ask in the comments. I'm here to help. Useful links are provided in the description box below. Thank you for watching. If you found this helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and leaving a like. I look forward to seeing you in my future videos that typically cover various aspects of photography, ranging from technical aspects to philosophical narratives. See you soon. Goodbye.